Hey everyone, Laser Dave here again from Trotec Laser to show you yet another laser hack. This laser hack is designed to drastically improve the productivity when engraving the popular vacuum insulated tumblers on your rotary. Let me show you what I mean. Laser marked vacuum insulated tumblers are an extremely popular product. However, processing them on the rotary one at a time can be very inefficient. This laser hack is going to show you how to process these tumblers three at a time, dramatically increasing overall productivity by using a simple, off-the-shelf silicone slip-on coaster designed for non-slip. For this process to work, first place the silicone rubber coasters or any similar rubber sleeve on the base of each of the tumblers that will be laser processed. Now stack each of the tumblers together to provide a non-slip gasket-like effect until you have as many as it will fit in your rotary. Place the stacked tumblers into the rotary and focus on the average location of the engraving. Measure the distance and design a graphic to match the locations for multiple tumblers to be run at a time, with the same graphic on each or a different graphic on each like I have here. Send the file to the laser, turning on the rotary and placing in the diameter of the tumblers the same as running one at a time. Once the file is placed, press start and run the design files onto the tumblers. The laser will then engrave with a much longer stroke, producing close to triple the productivity and only requiring one-third the amount of laser off time as you load and reload more tumblers. Make sure to order enough of these rubber coaster bases so that you have enough for a second group of tumblers to be quickly exchanged, reducing laser downtime. Once finished, the results will be no different than if you ran one at a time on most graphics. However, being that this process will not allow for the angle to be compensated for, some highly detailed graphics like photos may not work as well with this process. However, most graphics work very well, producing clean, finished results like you see here using a standard 2-inch lens kit.
Thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments section below. And don't forget to like and subscribe for future laser hacks. We'll see you next time.